All right, thank you guys. Thank you for being so freakish and saving some of your energy for the end of the night here. Thank you very much. And we want to say, these people who are dancing on stage with us tonight are just volunteers from the audience. They showed such enthusiasm and such dedication, and they didn't even care how sweaty they got. Thank you, lovely alien gals, for coming up here tonight. Thank you, gals. Thank you. And thank you, wonderful Santa Claus guys, for coming up here and being utterly ridiculous. All right, and at the end of this song, you guys are gonna have to go to your cars or your house or your tents or whatever it is. But that doesn't mean that you can't carry this enthusiasm off with you and save some of it for tomorrow if you feel like it. But we want to ask you one favor at the very end of this. If you can, everybody kind of forgets that these people that you came with, some of them are going to be people in your family. A lot of times it's just people come to these things with your friends. At the very end of this, tell each other that you love each other, because you never know what's going to happen to you. Tell each other you're glad to know them, that you're glad to be here with them, and that you love them, okay? Because we love you guys, and thank you guys, all right?
The sound they made was love, love, love. Myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies crying.